Hello everyone, this is part 3 video tutorial, so in this video I will show to add display the address, when we select the location on the map. So here HTTP request library that we use to request API, so you can read more detail here, and link I will put in the description this video. And this JSON library, we use for data that response from API. And this Nominatim website, it provide the free API for use OpenStreetMap data, and we no need to register any account or any API key to access the data. We can go to documentation here, and select API reference. Here we can search, reverse, lookup, status, and detail, so I can show you sample to use search API. Here just copy this API, and paste with new browser tab. And we go to see the parameters here. Parameter format, so we can get the response as JSON, XML, or another format that you want, but I'm going to use JSON format. And we can use Q parameter to search. So now we're going to use in our Java project, here jar library, so copy both to the project. And go to NetBean then select add jar library. And here go to map custom class. So we can add event mouse listener here, and we request API when mouse released. Then create method show location. And in this method we need create new thread. Then create new method to get the location from API. Now go to reverse API here, for search map data by location. And we can copy this API. This for parameter, so we use JSON format. And this for value of location. Then create JSON object for response body. And we need to check the example response here. So we can use the display name key to get the address. Then output the location for test here. So next go to panel location, and we need create the text field to display the location that we have selected. Then create new interface class for event. Then go to Map Custom class and create event object here. And we change this to call the event. Then go to panel location and set this event. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.